We're sitting here on the Glen Creek here. It's actually one of the branches of Glen Creek. It splits right below here by where the bridge is, where Templar Falls is. But it's really interesting where the stream is eroded away the hillside. And it's just gravel hillside with some layers of clay in it, but still kind of cool to look at and just explore. The Glen Creek. This is Sugar Hill State Forest.